If your vehicle's front seats are outfitted with built-in heaters, they are operated by separate switches found on the center console. With the ignition on, push the low or high position on the switch, and you'll see an indicator light illuminate. When the seat is comfortably warm, turn off the heater switches. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating information.